They're third right now.
Attention, any men's high jumpers who have not checked in yet, please report to clerking at this time. Again, any men's